Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Typing of the Dead Overkill. We are going on to Mission 7, The Fetid Waters. From the putrid depths of mystery, it has come to maim, it has come to kill, it has come to feed. It came from The Fetid Waters. Now, clearly, this is a little bit of a riff on... There's something very strange on my screen. Oh, no, that's the game. Never mind. What's it called? The creature from the... Black Lagoon? Something like that. That one. Very well-known horror film that I've completely forgotten the name of, somehow. Guys, what are you doing?
Hey, Isaac, you finally found the G-spot, huh? Sorry to ruin the moment.
Isaac's back. Here I am.
Hi, Isaac. How are you?
You saw nothing. You hear?
Isaac, baby, my lips are sealed.
Hey, wake up, sleeping beauty.
Stop calling me Gwendolyn. Hi there. What happened?
Like we managed to fall off a wet dream. Falls off an exploding train. His glasses stay on.
Train, right?
He was up front driving.
Let's take a look.
Uh-huh.
Are you gonna help me up?
Be gentle, Isaac. You know that's how he likes.
No. Please continue, my dear. Usually, I have to dial premium rate for this kind of entertainment.
That's a little creepy.
Mind now, motherfucker.
Careful, Washington.
Isaac, it's not his dick he's pressing into my back.
Very astute, Miss Guns. Apparently, young Jasper wasn't the only genius in the family.
You bastard.
You truly are your father's son, Isaac. Like him before you. Have failed to apprehend me. And while I may not have the satisfaction of ending your life, I will take some small comfort in knowing you have been denied your revenge once again.
Oh no, the tape.
That is true. You did kill my old man?
Miss Guns, if you'd be so kind, I have business to attend to at the county prison.
You dickheads better come rescue me, okay?
We'll find you, Varna!
After we've done the swamp level.
Caesar!
Goodbye,
after we've done the swamp level, then we'll come save you.
I don't know what to say, man.
Then don't say anything, dipshit! You heard where he's taking Varna. The quickest way to the prison from here is through that.
Lead the way.
Swamp level, prison level. Ah, what else? We've had a hospital. We need one more cliche. There's got to be one left. Swamp, prison, what could it be? Oh, I don't really know. Oh, I'm excited. More cliches. Not.
You reckon there are gators in these swamps, Wash?
In this state?
Right. You part of the country you're in. Zombie alligator, please. Got it. Zombie alligator, right. Gonna be perfect. Disaster, vestibule, gluttony, wag. Oh, for the love of God. Not a good start, ladies and gentlemen. Not a good start. Come on, I got this. Come on. Get into the groove of it. Door stop, strange brew. Oh, that was early. Mario, what are you doing here? Are you following me? Bingo bango. You're welcome, my dear. You are welcome. Oh, hello. Oh, goodbye. Aha! Mario, please go home. Peach really needs you. Ooh, a little close to my liking that one. You're welcome, my dear. You're welcome. Oh, God. Ooh, hit an L for an eye. It's not an eye, it's an L. No, it's an L. It's an eye, not an L. There. Needless needles, smoking gun, hedonist. It's more like it. Pick the closest target. Psychotic! I see you there. Whew! And the rain has started to pick up and I'm once again going to drown. I love swamp levels, I do. I know they're like a typical cliche, but they are probably like my favourite horror cliche. I love a good swamp. Again, point lookout, absolutely terrifying. Hamster, bad kitty hamster. Bad kitty. See, that could have been a level. Bad kit, you could... Whew! Whew! Come on. My fat! My fat! Blasphemy, your any shot hops down. I'm on fire. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Get it? Because I'm using a keyboard. Good stuff, good stuff. See, I could have gone for the bird in the back, but no. I fought logically.
If there's one thing I hate more than mutants, it's redneck
mutants. Oh, I hate rednecks. I really hate rednecks. I'm sorry if you happen to be a redneck. I imagine nobody watching this is a redneck, to be honest. But I hate rednecks. They creep me out, guys. They really creep me out. Creepy rednecks. Bums! Bums! Oh, God. Cardinal sin. Can read that for yonks. It's probably a good idea, my dear. How she survived with two really, really quick zombies in there with her, I don't really know. Pint off brains. I'm Spartacus. It's the hardest bit when you accidentally hit another button and you're not aware you've done it. Hold your fire! Marks the spot. Health pack. Not again. Lovely jubbly. Look at him, slow motion head exploding. What more could you want from your life, eh? What more could you want? If Venus flytrap would be quite nice, actually. I really like a Venus flytrap. Sorry, I'll stop. I'll stop. I'll let you enjoy the music. You're welcome, my dear. You're welcome. I'm here all week. Victory free booze is pretty much my philosophy for life, to be honest. Works well. Whew! That was a nice little run, that. Quite proud of that one. Monsoon avocado. I hate avocado. Destroy the avocado. The avocado must die. Why would I shoot you? Doesn't seem the best idea in the world to shoot the random civilian. It's the same woman. It's the same woman with the goddamn hot dog t-shirt. I don't need to do the exclamation mark. That's actually mildly disappointing. Although this is on medium difficulty, so maybe you do have to do that kind of thing on harder difficulties.
Where do these motherfucking mutants come from?
I'm tired of these motherfucking mutants in this motherfucking swamp. It's a ratty. Hello, ratty. Latent snakeheads. The best kind of snakeheads are latent ones that you can't see, they're just kind of there, chilling. Left in our school. Yeah, foul mouthed mother, Yankee doodle dandy, ruined. Nope. I knew it. I thought I was shooting the guy in the front and I wasn't. I was shooting the one behind him and it ruined everything and it messed with my blimmin' really nice multiplier that we've been going for a really long time. I had a good start, but I think that's cost me a whatever. God damn it, ladies and gentlemen. God damn it. God damn it, Frank. God damn it, Frank. Hello. There we go. That's supposed to be wanted. Don't fancy yours much, heads are stayed. Nice of them to try to hug each other before I killed them. I'm about to get attacked by it. Yep. Hello, Skipper. Oh, God. What is a kangaroo surprise? It kind of sounds like an Australian sex act.
Now I got blood and shit,
which is mildly...
over my motherfucking suit.
Can we focus here?
Bloody
focus.
Hell.
Boy, these threads don't come cheap.
Yeah, boy. That's a little closer than my like. Oh, can I ride a boat? I like boats. I want to be a boat. I could be a boat. Yeah, I'm a boat. I'm a boat. Are you all impressed by my boat noises? I really hope you are. I do them for you guys. I do it all for you.
I've been meaning to ask, why are we immune to this mutant shit?
We're not.
Say what? I ain't turning into no mutant.
Correct. The compound's got a short lifetime. Only those who came in contact with it hours ago are affected.
Well, thank fuck.
Go get some.
I mean,
Fetid model.
At my apartment, not at my mom.
Don't worry, detective. Your secret is safe.
Badger, mongoose. Good old Gorgasm. Always there for me. Peebles. Half these videos just me saying the words that I'm typing, but I have to do it. I have to visualize the words. In your own time, I will burn your offerings. See what I did there? It's like a little story. So we burnt the offerings. That's nice. Burnt some offerings. What are the offerings going to be? Whatever the next word is what they're going to be. They're going to be... Who knows? It's all very exciting. Gag! Or try... Oh, Musk. You and those games. Bugle, who is Jack? Anyway. So Jack, this guy Jack, he burnt my bugle and my trifle. That son of a bitch. Nobody burns my trifle. How do you burn trifle?
Man, that is some repugnant shit there. See if you can get a sample of that file for forensics.
Hello. You're not pretty in the slightest. You're actually... Oh, God. Yep, please stop exploding in my vicinity. That would be appreciated. I see you there. Please leave me alone. I don't like you and your work. Come away! Why are you pregnant with gas or acid or something? Hello? Arrgh! Glug. They're not really my favourite creature in the world, I must be honest. The big pregnant belly of gassy, explodey bile type stuff. I mean, they kind of just look like skinny boomers, but... Well, skinny and fat boomers. All in one. Which is nice. Ugh! That little bastard came out of nowhere. Oh, God. Vultures.
Shit! This is like that
the birds.
With all them birds!
Which film the birds? All the birds?
I used that a bit early. It's nice though. Bum, bum. Oh, the music's really nice and kind of friendly when it's slow. It's like a bum, bada, bum, bada. Bum, bum, bum. Ready, I'm pumped. Kind of. Slightly nervous. K-Z-B-O. K-Z-B-O. Kangaroos, zebras, bananas, jelly legs. Respect is earned. Barrel. Yeah, barrel. Earn your goddamn respect. You don't just get it for nothing. You're a goddamn barrel. You have to work for it. Hello, sir. You appear to be on fire. How nice for you. Are you enjoying it? How is being on fire? Is it nice? Are you loving it? I bet you're loving it, really. Nice and toasty in the winter. I feel like I've missed a secret thing. Oh, God. Egregious. Egregious. Delicious. Hello. Sour mash doesn't sound delicious. Just gonna put this out there. And I quite like my sour thing. I love my sour food. Not when it's mash. Although, you can make like mash out of lemons. Or like get sour sweets and mash them up into like a paste. I think I could eat that. I think that'd be okay. Never gonna give you up. Nope, I lost it. Damn it.
Hands away from my brain.
It happened again. Oh God. Whew. It was the guy who wasn't closest and then he was closest even though he wasn't there and I already started typing. Maybe I should hit backspace in that kind of situation. Extreme violence. I lost my blimmin' multiplier. My lovely jubbly multiplier. Dave. Fatuous. Flattery. Bam, bam. I saw you health pack. I see you over there. Crack-a-boom. We do seem to take a very roundabout route to get anywhere, don't we? Whew, there we go. Bow, bow. Somebody's going to be in the outhouse. There he is. Pit your wits.
Ha! We caught that motherfucker on the can.
I didn't realize that was a component of mutant behavior.
Oh, gee.
This is going in my report.
You're mentioning a mutant taking a dump in your report?
Well,
he's always on, isn't he? He's always on. He's never off. He's always on. He's always G mode. Oh well, I think that's an A.
Madness unleashed by human error. From the murky depths of mystery, it has come to maul. It has come to murder. It has
oh
come
God, what is it?
To feed. It came
the fetid waters.
The fetid.
Ha,
water.
You're pretty. You're pretty. I like your face. Except you're not.
Can you give us a fucking moment?
ready. 3, 2, 1, go!
My paper beats your rock.
Oh, fuck it. You have the right to remain fucking silent. You have the right to an attorney. Anything you say can and fucking will. You just made my fucking day.
Alright. That's getting time. My favorite time of the week. Lobber. Alright, Lobber. A lot of these creatures seem to... He has balls and shit. A lot of these creatures, their design premise seems to be big balls. All over them. Big things with puffy bits on them. That's the general idea of how to make a terrifying creature in this game. I'm not complaining, it works, I'm just saying. Is he gonna lob things at me? Gouts off, oh god. That may be the first... Oh. Forward sentence with heart. Hey, Lobber, what are you doing over there, la? Smothered! Jill killed Jack. That's what happened! Jack didn't fall down! Jill smashed his head in! I knew it!
Jump before he vomits!
Yeah, do it. I feel like I definitely did it in time. Good jumping there, sir. Good jumping. Babies.
What the fuck has it been eating?
Probably. Putrid boils. My favorite kind of boil as well. Boom. On in. Oh god. Is that socio-political commentary right there? Oh god. TKUEVQPG. Hoo! Hoo! Psychotic! Psychotic! Etc. in that kind of general manner. Bit of dubstep on the background here. Malodorous. Now, I've heard of that word, but I don't know what it means. So there's another new word for the day. How nice. Isn't that exciting? Malodorous. Gonna go read up and find out what that means. Very cool. Oh, God. Hello. Slow motion time. Tangle. Oh, God. Pizza Meyer. ODMQ. Can I shoot him now? He's not even on half health left. Yeah, you're telling me. Jesus. Jesus Christ. See, I could actually be dubstep. Oh, miasma. That was a good game. It wasn't a good game. It was a mediocre game. To be honest, it was okay. At best. I'll give it okay. I'm not going to give it any better than that. Couldn't make it past 6 episodes if I wanted to kill myself, so. Muckraker. Moonraker. Buttered apples! Oh my god, that sounds delicious. Imagine if you toasted them. You toasted the apples, right? Made them all crispy, somehow. Don't know how you make an apple crispy. As soon as you can. And then you buttered it. I think that'd be really nice. I might have to butter an apple. I make electric spaghetti, based on earlier videos. Nearly there. Oh god. Banana. I doubt the gecko exists. I doubt it in ZPXY. Do any of you remember playing Gek the Gecko? Was it Gek? It's like a PS1 game where you were, oddly enough, a gecko. It was incredible. It was incredible, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely in-blim-incredible. It was probably awful, but nostalgia just kind of ruined my life, so what are you going to do? Come on. Big red wig, die please, that'd be nice. Great vengeance! So close. So frustratingly close. This is by far the longest boss fight in human history. I envy the clip. TEWV. Come on, Skipper. Come on. Let me shoot you. Let me shoot the Sludge Monster. Bingo, bango, that's a dodge. Oh, to the left this time, mixing it up a little bit. Come on, Skipper, blame Nora. Hooray! Go to hell, you son of a gun. That was nice. Ah, memories. Memories of what? Memories of the time I killed a sludge monster in the supers. Swamp.
That was not a shortcut. I mean, what were you...
Oh, quit whining, you pussy.
I got no need for that kind of language.
Fuck. You about to get all country and western on me again?
Isaac.
Careful. There's only so much of this shit a brother can take.
Look, I just want you to know, if it comes down to it, I won't stand in the way of you getting even with Caesar.
I'd like to see you fucking try.
I'm serious.
Look, I appreciate the fucking sentiment, but it's not needed. I do what I gotta do. I gotta get justice for my old man. And as I see it, you're with me 100%. And I appreciate that too. But we've been through shit. You don't need to go articulating every fucking thing. I know you got my back.
I dig, bro.
That's enough. You dig me?
I love you too, man.
Right, that's fucking it.
The prison then?
Fucking lead the way.
Montel. Oh, whatever. That was nice. What's next? Oh, an A! Oh, 97 point A. Kicked ass in that. I'm assuming I did well. Come on, I got all of them. I got an A. I got 97.87%. Loads of kills, loads of perfect words. Good combo, good orgasm. No deaths, splendid, hunky-dory. Everybody's a happy little chappy. Next is Jailhouse Judgment. So what is that final one going to be? I have no idea. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. I have shown respect.